So we are here at our last station, actually, our media distribution and streaming station. I would like to introduce you to our product manager, Danilo. Danilo, we have seen Convert IP on the first station already, so there is another new functionality which we are showing here.
Yes, so what we're showing here is our AV over IP gateways. We're showing our compressed to uncompressed gateway, which is a new feature in our Convert IP DSH. It's our IP to IP gateway feature. And what we're able to do with this is we're able to go from compressed networks to uncompressed networks and vice versa. So from an uncompressed network down to a compressed network using our new IP to IP gateway feature. In addition to this, we're actually able to go from ST2110 networks to IPMX networks and vice versa. So live production, live event spaces that have uncompressed ST2110 signals and would like to distribute those signals across campus, across a headquarters, across a building, and they'd like to do that on a lower or more compressed network via IPMX, they can using our new Convert IP IP to IP gateway feature.
Is that a new box or a new product? Or
it's our Convert IP DSH with a new firmware loaded onto it. Again, reason for that, a lot of customers in the 2110 space, live event space, have uncompressed signals and they want to monitor it. They want to get it onto a compressed network for further distribution. Well, now they can using our, again, IP to IP gateway feature on Convert IP.
Okay, and there is another product on the wall called Vion. What is all about this?
So I'm glad you asked. So our Vion series actually is our bridging product, which bridges not just different IP formats, but even streaming protocols. So we're able to bridge ST2110, IPMX, NDI, AVC, and even HEVC together. So signals from NDI, for example, if you have an NDI environment that you'd like to do, you'd like to bridge to IPMX or 2110, well, now you can using our Vion. The idea here is customers with any AV device, however they'd like to put it up on the network, whether that be uncompressed, whether that be with a light compression, or whether that be highly compressed, they can now do that using our AV over IP gateway products.
Perfect. You mentioned HEVC, and there is this 444. What is the big benefit about that and the
whole
story?
So it's a chroma subsampling. It's about getting the details and the you know, really fine image quality, especially for desktop content where you want to see 444, you want to see fantastic image quality. We support it. So customers, again, that want high compression, 444 image quality at low latencies, all the way up to uncompressed 4K 60 444 at 12 gigabits per second. We have, and we support this wide range of network capabilities.
Let's move over to the next product line. And we were talking about ST2110, IPMX, but there is still our Mavex product line based on H.264 and HEVC. Maybe you can talk a little bit about that.
Okay, so this is our high compression, ultra low latency, flawless image quality product line. Customers that would like to stream and record, and they'd like to do so at a high compression around 15 megabits per second, we offer products exactly for that. And it's actually packed with enterprise grade security features. Things like Active Directory, LDAP support, 802.1x network authentication, vulnerability updates. It's packed with enterprise grade security for customers in mission critical military and government spaces.
And what kind of options do we offer here? It's a single channel, dual channel, and also a quad channel encoder. Big benefit, it's again open standard, so you can also like decode it on a software based or a third party device, but we also have a decoder, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So again, high density, we offer multiple options, single channel, AVC and HEVC, a dual channel and a quad channel. And because it's AVC and HEVC, that means it's compatible with many NVRs, also with your standard players like OBS and VLC. So that's a big benefit of having a standards-based codec that we support with our MAVEX series.
So this high compression, which we are doing here, is the perfect fit for internet streaming, for example, in-house streaming, and big benefit.
Yeah, streaming, a lot of recording applications. Because of the high compression, a lot of customers are using it for mission critical spaces where they need to record the content for after action review, and they need to scrub through it and go through it, they can. And there's a huge benefit for that high compression for doing exactly that, recording.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Danilo.
You're welcome. Thank you.